Well, I spent most of my formative years in this part of Leicestershire, so I'm particularly pleased to tell you about this scheme, which benefited from Children in Need last year and back in 1991.
When I wake up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes.
The Peter Le Marchant Trust was formed 27 years ago as a result of the death of the founder's brother, who left her an amount of money which Claire Le Marchant spent on starting a good cause.
I just sort of imagined what it would be like not to have the freedom of getting out and about and being in countryside. And I didn't want it to be expressly for one particular group. And it just seemed that a boat would meet, you know, quite a lot of groups' needs.
We found it very difficult with these children, finding experiences where the facilities are there and the staff are there and supported by volunteers. You know, we do come across a lot of problems in the local community, but it's nice here because everything's laid on for us.
It's a very relaxing day because everybody on the boat, they bring you cups of tea, biscuits, they wash the pots, they do everything for us. And we can just enjoy the day with the children. And the children really enjoy it.
The group today, we're a little bit sullen when they come, but they've now enjoyed themselves and they're smiling and they're really happy. And we get the other effect with the autistic children, that it, as the day goes on, so it calms them down and it also gives the helpers a chance to relax a little bit more.
Well, the Peter Le Marchant Trust really has gone from strength to strength over the last decade. They now have 4 boats, which means they can offer day trips and holidays to children from all over the Midlands.
On the days out, they begin to sort of find their way around the inside of the boat, and then they come out here on deck, and some of them are in wheelchairs. They also, which they love, go out on the stern of the boat and help to skipper. On the holiday boat, it's fascinating because they begin to realise what's happening. You find them plotting the way that we're travelling and looking at bridges and knowing where we are, seeing how many canal miles they might have travelled. And the sense of excitement and the growing together as a group is very important.
Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
As you've seen from the children's faces here today, they really do get a great deal of pleasure out of day trips and holidays like these, and that's thanks to BBC Children in Need and your support. So thanks to you, they'll enjoy these boat trips for many years to come.